Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that WikiCat token is a legit or a scam. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal description. None of the information given in this video should be taken as a financial advice. Please make your investment according to your own research. I am not a financial advisor. Firstly, you will open this token on CoinMarketCap. After that, you will check public comment like bullish and bearish comment. Now here you will check every comment in detail. After that, go to chat section and click on Telegram. Now you will open this token on Telegram. And here you will search scam. So here different comment is showing related to scam. You will check every comment in detail. After that, go to CoinMarketCap. Then you will copy this address and open PooCoin exchange. Now here you will paste address. Then you will open this token. So here you can check buying and selling activity of WikiCat token. And finally, you will open this token on PancakeSwap. Then click on cake. Now here you will again paste token address. Then click on import, click on I understand and re-click on import. Now here you will click on scan risk. So PancakeSwap is saying that WikiCat token buying risk is medium. So if I share my opinion with you, then this token 40% chances is that it is a scam and 60% chances is that it is a legit or genuine token. Thanks for watching.